they are not. I mean, although we talk a lot about women empowerment and giving them equal rights, there is still a lot of struggle that women have to face at workplace, in their houses, for example, and in society in general.
They aren't actually, like, in our society, not yet. Like, in the Western world, they have a good level of equality. Here in India, in specific, it's still on their way. I hope it does come soon. So hopefully, in the next few years, all of us are 50-50.
यार जितना बंदा अगर बंदा सोचता है कि मैं 12 घंटे भी काम कर रहा हूँ तो मैं बहुत काम कर रहा हूँ अपने फैमिली के, और उससे ज़्यादा काम एक लेडी करती है घर पर रहते हुए या ना भी रहते हुए स्टिल, पर उस पर उतने ही ज़्यादा रिस्ट्रिक्शंस होते हैं मैक्सिमम। ये खासकर इंडिया में है, चल रहा है आजकल।
प्रेजेंटली द गवर्नमेंट इज वर्किंग ऑन दैट, बट आई थिंक दैट वी ऑल्सो हैव टू अप्रिशिएट दैट, बिकॉज यू कैन सी दैट इन एवरी कॉम्पिटिशन एग्जाम, इन आर्म फोर्सेज, इन मेडिकल, इन ईच एंड एवरी प्लेस, वुमेन आर टच।
It's kind of a function of the way a person has brought up.
Yeah, actually, I think it's totally it's her choice to be with a man or not. Biologically speaking, it's a symbiotic relationship between a man and a woman. But at the end of the day, it's her choice, and I respect that one.
No one needs a man or a woman in their life. I think women have enough in them to conquer the world on their own.
That's the problem. हम अपना ड्यूटी अपना रोस्टर बंद कर देते हैं 60 के बाद, यार बस हो गया, हमसे ज़्यादा नहीं होगा, हमको बस रेस्ट करना है। पर वुमेन स्टिल, अगर 90 की भी होंगी तब भी अपने बच्चों का ख्याल रखना है या पोतों का ख्याल रखना है।
I mean, actually, many women they like retire once they start a family, like a family itself. So retirement, like thing is 60, I think most women don't work to 60. I feel like that. I don't know the statistics.
Yes, behind every successful man is a woman, because may it be his mother, may it be his wife, may it be his friends, they all are in support for that person, and that is the reason why he has reached to such an extent.
It's partly yes, partly no. No, because there are still single men who have succeeded in their life, and yes, because in most of the cases, many successful people, rather men, are backed up by their wives, and they have a great part in their achievement.
A day out of their regular activities, if I can give them a break, or you know, if I can make them feel how special they are and what they really mean.
Wish them, take them out, have a good time.